to say good night. Then I heard my child in prayer, and for me some scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for my hair. All the stores were closed and shuttered, all the streets were dark and bare. In our town, no scarlet ribbons, not one ribbon for her hair. Through the night, my heart was aching. Just before the dawn was breaking, I peeked in, and on her bed in gay profusion lying there, lovely scarlet ribbons for her hair. If I live to be a hundred, I will never know from lovely scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for